I'm gonna go with the GoPro for
chest up.
And so for lenses, we're using the Sigma 18-35 majority of the time because it's just a lot easier to use for a running gun. I like using the zooming in effect and zooming out when you get closer to the subjects. This we're probably gonna use for specialty shots because it's a very shallow depth of field lens. It's a T1.0. So I gotta find. Limits the light stains, makes things a little clearer.
So we are also using the Senko G3 wireless mic that we're using on the behind the scenes camera so you guys can hear everything that I am saying or trying to direct through the entire shoot. So big shout out to Senko for sending these microphones as well. So right now we're about to get started with the shoot. We're going to start doing some cardio stuff workout just to get her started. Warming up, and then we're going to get into the lifting and the more of the intense stuff. Okay, good. Sun. Okay. Two, one. Don't forget your coffee and your drink. Want a spray?
Sure.
Yeah, let's do more. Does this stuff get itchy or no?
No.
Oh, it smells good too. Look at that. It smells like baby.
Baby oil.
Baby oil. This is a workout right here. It's like 20 pounds. Get ready when you are. Try one more.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's good. Oh, that looks sick.
Okay.
That's good. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Very good. Yeah.
Very good.
Three, two, one. Okay, good. If we like that, lens cap. Try a bunch of different lenses. Yeah. Head down. Yeah, right there. Keep staying. Okay, just keep.
Your head up.
Put your head up. Okay, it's good. Awesome. Perfect. Sweet. Dunsky. We good. All right, well, that's a wrap. Now, the worst part, taking everything out.